guys. I thought I would do a driving vlog for a change. A little bit like Rick's. I thought, I'll have a change. I'll bring you guys out in the Astra. It feels very low down in here. I don't know if I look low down, but I do feel it. I definitely prefer the Transit. I don't mind this car. It's a nice car. It's alright. But I prefer being sat up in the air. I feel really sat on the floor in this one. I mean, it's got nice bucket seats and everything. I think it's the model down from the SRI, I believe. So it's an Astra SXI, I think this one is. I think. Something like that. I've only got the audio in the camera, so hopefully you guys can hear alright. I thought the engine noise was a lot quieter in here, so I didn't bring a microphone or a recorder with me. So it's all in camera. Hope for the best, alright? I'm hoping you guys can see alright. I tried to give you a bit of an angle so you could see out the front as well as see me driving as well. It's getting dark. Well, it's 5:30 now. Or just gone. If you can see the clock actually. But you might be able to see it. What's in there? I'm actually going camping and I've got a big water butt of water behind my seat and it's going slop, 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 slop there. It's really annoying. I wish I'd put something between that and the seat. That's better. Sorry, I should have done that before. Never mind. Yes, I haven't got Sammy, but you'll have to go and see the other video about that. Which will probably be up after this one. I must admit, it seems funny driving the car. Going camping and driving. I've even got the toilet on board. I've got the toilet in the back. Yeah, nice. Yeah, you guys ain't gonna be able to see a lot because it's getting dark. On as well. I just thought I hadn't put any fuel in. Oh, hopefully there's enough in here. Never mind. We'll soon see. Yeah, sorry if I'm looking a bit low down. There's nowhere else I can put the camera, really. Oh no, it's down at 50. No! First ever time I've driven this car on the motorway. Congestion slowed down. Oh, good. Why is it always like this on a Friday? Whenever I want to go away anywhere, it's always like this. It's really annoying. twice on the motorway. This is the first time. Right, what's the congestion then? I wonder what that's all about. We don't know what it is. And this is a rubbish video, and I'm too dark. Can